Today we're here with Scott, the owner of Blue Water Signs, does vinyl lettering and graphics. We're gonna get ready to install some vinyl logos on our Super Duty from some of the companies that we've worked with over the past couple months. Scott's gonna go ahead and explain some of the things that he does.
Hi, I'm Scott. I'm the owner of Blue Water Signs here in Forest Hill, Maryland. And we're here to put some decals on the Super Duty today. Blue Water Signs works on making anywhere from small stickers like this to commercial signs for buildings and new companies, as well as trucks and car wraps. So my graphic artist will design the decals in either Adobe Illustrator or CorelDRAW, and we've put these on the computer right now. And then after we design them, we'll load them over to what we call the Roland RIP, and we now take them and set them up to go to the printer. So we're going to print the Novocaine decal right now. It's being printed on an Avery product. An Avery car wrap product, 1005, and then we're going to we'll laminate it, and then we'll get it ready to go on the vehicle. All right, so now we're out at the Super Duty, and we're gonna actually place the decals onto the truck. This is the decal we just printed. It's a completely printed and then cut out, so it's just like a regular sticker that you would put on something else. These are actually die cut, and this is a material you can use regular vinyl, or you can use, this is actually done with a wrap material because we could get it in matte black. And then we're gonna line everything up, and then we're gonna put them on the truck, and you'll see them when we're done. We'll be right back. So this is what our manufacturer's logos look like after they've been installed on the Super Duty. Hello.